Okay, and he had a scar.
He was at the Pretty Muscle Energy the other day.
Andreas!
Fascinating.